2-2 massive promos, Chad. All comes down to this point. Gonna be honest with you guys, I'm hitting a little fucking pre-workout rejuice right now. Cause it's like I need to. And it's like we're loading into the game, chat. And now, as promised, I will give you guys the most 1v9 hardstyle playlist of all time. Powerful feelings. Woo! We're loading in! 2-2. It all comes down to this fucking moment in time. It's like right now we're here. In this moment in time. 2-2 in the promos. Let's fucking go. Skarner's in top right away. That means he probably started red. He's on Raptors, so he's doing full clear. He has ATS when he starts. That means he did Krugs. He's bot? Mind raiding me then. Really? Does he show on this ward? Okay, he shows on that ward, so he won't invade me. We're okay. It's just free double crab. I'm just carrying this to get key sacks for top skill now. So now all I need to do is refill clear and then look for dragon afterwards. I like the bot gang. He's gonna be bot side. If I go to force dragon here, no, it won't be really bad because we have our team with us. Yeah, we have volume shoved in. So this is good. Watch what I'm gonna do now. I leave this alive for as long as possible and I keep my Q stacked against it. And now when the enemy walks back to lane. There we go. There we go. Chat, I'm gonna be real with you guys right now. The game is looking good, but it's like I need your energy. I need everyone to hit a fucking let's go right now. I need to see that. It's like I need to feel it. I need to be there mentally and physically right now. It's like we're right now, chat. We're getting there, but we're not there yet. We're not there yet. Nice, good shit. Okay. Lee's trading Herald so I can invade his bot side after. Oh, hello Lee Sin. Oh fuck. Okay. Nah, we just back off here. So this is a bad fight. Chad, I'm gonna put the music up. Feel the fucking goosebumps. Just take over. feel it. Feel the sensation. Right off the sash waves! Where are they? It's like we might just be fucking there right now. Nice. He has Sunfire, we don't win that, We don't win this, he has Sunfire. I got my Manmune next back, it's gonna be fucking insane. Alright, we got Manmune. Now we're hitting the spike we needed. Now we got the spike! Okay, should be okay, should be good. It's like we're there right now, chat. Almost. They don't know. There we go! Where are they? Don't chase, just firing. Just keep Elisa in zone, keep him zone. We're good, we're good. Just go soul. Alright, we got the soul! But it's not over yet. We got the soul, but it's not over yet, chat. Right now, if you guys want to see the fucking win, see the promotion, I need everyone to hit a little fucking disco frog. It's like I need to see that little turning epilepsy frog in-game. Like, I need to see him turning. It's the only way it can be done, I'm gonna be honest. The power of the disco frog was too much! Alright? Know what that means. Phase 1 completed.